The Call of Ezekiel. The Lord said, "Ezekiel, son of man, I want you to stand up and listen." After he had said this, his spirit took control of me and lifted me to my feet. Then the Lord said, "Ezekiel, I am sending you to the people of Israel. They are just like their ancestors who rebelled against me and refused to stop. They are stubborn and hard-headed. But I, the Lord God, have chosen you to tell them what I say. Those rebels may not even listen, but at least they will know that a prophet has come to them."